Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder from Oblivion Lost. And I am at the sarcophagus entry. I was not able to find a way into the upper levels of the rooftop. It's probably possible, but if you get the chance just right, I think there are a few people who might be able to do it. But I want to get on with it. So, even though I did trigger that particular thingy there, although the mission seems to be active. Oh, okay. If I go through the level changer, it's gonna activate anyway. Okay. Whoa, this is still active. Well, I'm sorry, Lucas, you're gonna have to on your own course. So, without further ado, let's enter.
Rods controlling the reactor are removed in preparation for the test. Because at this time in the Soviet Union, any information about the risks of nuclear power was classified. As far as these men know, the Soviet reactors are flawless. Nothing ever goes wrong. Nothing can go wrong.
Break the magical moment, but yes.
Shut down the reactor! Control's back in, he said, so I'm shutting down the reactor!
Well, I guess we're
sir.
I could use one of my grenades, launcher grenades, for the purpose of jumping. Shit.
That's rising, Alex. That's rising.
For the turbine, how is that like stable just now? Why is that this
behind me.
I'm going to go for a test.
That was fun to explain that.
I'm sure it's
able to work at the panels, but I didn't know exactly what was going on.
Peter. What happened?
Oh, thank you.
Somebody tell me what happened.
Oh, what's going in?
It's number seven.
Please.
then. I hope I break the...
Power's rising.
so. Since I have made it through one whole corridor in one piece, I think this is a suitable place to call this episode. I am continuing my exploration as much as I have a disk space left. So there's going to be more soon. But for now,
that's rising, Alex. That's rising.